Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power. Between stupid and charming with you, is there? Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. Truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. It's been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one. This definitely isn't Arthur's tomb.
We knew that already.
What's wrong?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know one. Now this is better.
Nice. Be careful.
Really, Alistair? I haven't found this yet. But I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important here. Slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift. Be careful, Lara.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
so am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. There's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take. Been worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it. Through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
power. Don't worry, Lara. I've still got an eye on you. Probably won't be able to hear each other too well when you're underwater, though.
There is a god.
Hey, I heard that.
Will you look at that? Oh, this is brilliant.
That is interesting.
Says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
There she is!
Oh. Oh. Oh.